Hello everybody, welcome to another quick tutorial. Today we are going to take a look at how to crop your capture in OBS Studio. So as you can see, I'm currently recording this white bit up here. Let's say that I don't want to do that. What I can do is first of all make sure that the source that I am capturing with is selected. So as you can see, this one, this is the one I'm capturing with and it's selected. And then you click on filters. A window should pop up that looks kind of like this. So as you can see, I have already added a crop effect. But what you can do is to click on this plus icon in the corner and then click on crop slash pad. You should now be able to crop your capture by typing in numbers or by using these arrows. As you can see, we have now successfully cropped out this white part of our capture. Thank you for watching and goodbye.